Missing crypto queen Ruja Ignatova found alive after vanishing 5 years ago. Lawyers representing Ignatova made a formal claim on the property, listing her as the apartment's beneficial owner in a filing with the UK's financial regulator. A change in the rules of companies housed the UK equivalent of ASIC forced Ignatova out of hiding, as she had to be named in full rather than just her shell company. Her lawyers really up big time on this one, which ultimately will open a whole new discovery process for investigators. They seized the penthouse listed for sale, and the listing provided direct evidence that Ruja Ignatova was still alive and the beneficiary of a series of shell companies. Hopefully this opens up a can of worms that allows victims to be compensated. What a wild ride this one is turning out to be. So her lawyers needed to list her name on a property in order to sell it, instead of being able to sit just behind a shell company name. Just because they've linked the apartment to her still puts them a long way away from actually capturing her though. Nobody has found seen her alive yet. She is only mentioned in paperwork, which goes some way to indicating that she is alive. At the least, as pointed out in the article, the apartment can be somewhat confirmed as connected to her, seized, and sold off to recover funds.